Hey, what is going on, guys? It's me, Anafan from ZIG-ZAG. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. This video, I'm gonna show you guys how to clean a laptop keyboard from in and outside. So let's get started. All right, guys, to fully clean your laptop keyboard, you need to open the keys first. Well, with people who don't want to open the keyboard, you can follow the next step of cleaning outside the keyboard. So now let's open the keyboard. This is my Dell laptop keyboard. The way to open it is quite easy, guys. First, we need a tool, and that tool I'm using now is a plastic card. This is a SIM card holder. When I bought the SIM card, you can use any kind of available card in the same style to open the keyboard. Next step, locating your keyboard's locks. What I mean here is like those like legs or locks for the keyboard. As for this Dell laptop, we have 5 locks on the top and 5 locks on the bottom of the keyboard. Now, hold your plastic card and we start from the upper left corner lock. Hold the corner of the card and press in the lock, then nail it up. Use your left finger to keep at the opening part. Next, slide the card along towards the next lock and slightly use the card corner press on the lock to unlock it. Keep doing like that until you get to the last upper line lock. Now, use your two hands to hold the keyboard and slide a bit downward, then nail up the other 5 locks at the bottom. Bravo! You've got that laptop keyboard open. Now, let's move on with how to clean it. First, we clean the under keyboard panel. You use a soap cloth to remove all the dust. Next step, we use a toothbrush to make the pile of dust loosen. After that, you can use the air blower to blow away those dust, or you can both blowing air and using toothbrush at the same time. Notice that you can't use a toothbrush on the processor's small part here. You only can use a soft cloth to clean on it. All right. After you've cleaned the under keys using that toothbrush, you need to use a cloth to re-clean all of the stuff. Make sure you blow some air to get those dust off. Make sure you don't touch the cable connector between the keys and the CPU. Wonderful! Now, reattach the keyboard and lock it on the correct position. And we move on with how to clean your laptop keyboard from outside. Well, cleaning laptop keyboard from outside is much easier, guys. Use that toothbrush to clean through lines in between keys. So let's see here. Now, clean laptop keys through zigzag lines. After this, you use the soft cloth to gently remove all dust. Make sure you get some air blowings as well. Alright guys, that's it for cleaning the laptop keyboard in and outside. If you're better with sticky keys, you can buy one to protect your keyboard from dust, coffee, water, or anything. But make sure you know how to clean your sticky keys as well. If you want to clean your laptop keyboard without opening keys, you can use an air compressor to blow the dust away. But this might not fully clean the laptop keyboard under keys in the corners. So that's it for today, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from ZIG-ZAG. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.